this rainy winter global warming bullshit that got to go. Global warming ain't a joke. It's raining and it's supposed to be snow. I said this global warming rainy winter shit's got to go. Hey, it's raining when it should be snowing. This shit ain't fucking normal, y'all. Fucking February, and now it's rain. See that, folks? Nope. That shit ain't normal. I can remember once in the 90s it rained in February, like a little bit, but usually we have like a lot of snow, folks, like shoveling foot like of snow off the roof, you know? Like not raining shit, but frozen river shit. Nah, not normal. This is definitely a product of global warming, and China, Russia, and the Donald Trump dumbass motherfuckers are responsible for that. That's your fault. Yeah. Okay?